little bit of a late start to see me, but fell asleep. Took a nap, was tired, didn't sleep good last night. But I'm moving in here to where I killed my buck last year.
It's getting to be that perfect time. Got a couple little bucks in front of me for a little bit. There's some does down here. Definitely on the tail end of the rut. So it's a perfect setup for this north wind. It's awesome. Stupid to be talking right now, so I want you to have an update. That's it. Get back to killing mode. That's not the one I want.
I've had some deer moving through all morning. Finally got a chance, I feel like I could talk, but there's some bucks up past this windmill. Looks like they're coming this way, so keep an eye on that, but it's been a slow couple of days. Whew, man, the weather really turned this morning. Yesterday was rainy. This morning is sweet. So, just try to get warmed up a little bit here. Hope these bucks come. Perfect wind, they can come through.
Well, just killed the big 9-point. All right, we'll check him out and then pull my stand, wait for Brian and Shane to come by. They're hunting down another little pocket of trees similar to this where Brian killed a big buck last year.
About time I got a real cameraman here.
What you got there?
Some little guy. Is that the 9-point?
That's him.
Is that what you were doing out here, sticking your ear out of the grass?
No, he was laying out here.
Oh, you drug him back here?
Yeah, because his sun come out.
9-point, good browse. Just really a nice buck. I love these red colored bucks, man. These red colored deer are just really cool. Just awesome. Stuff still hearing his horns from rubbing, his antlers from rubbing.